cash. I made that shit fast. Fuck around, spend my last. Now I'm back in my bag. I pulled up with some shit with a cat on the side, but it ain't no jack. You supposed to up with some killers, my head to the side, we ain't wearing no rags. I used to sleep in the bed with my brothers at night, but we ain't.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Don. That. Got now I'm back with a banger video, man. It's been 2 weeks. It's been 2 weeks. 2 weeks, man. I did my Heat sneakers of the week one time. I never did it again. And I apologize. But I'm back, man. I'm back better. The boy birthday just passed on June 18th. 24 years old. Blessed to see 24 years old. Thank God for that. I want to see more years, obviously. So God, keep blessing me. Keep blessing me. But let's get straight into the sneakers, man. Yes, this is Heat Sneakers of the Week. Heat Sneakers of the Week, man. We're going to talk about shoes, sneakers that's coming out, already came out, and maybe coming out next year. In 2021. That's all right here, man. Let's get straight to it. Heat Sneakers of the Week, episode 2. And no, I'm not gonna keep saying what episode numbers, I'm gonna lose count. But let's go. Heat Sneakers of the Week. First shoe we're gonna get into is the Air Max 90 Bacon. They're supposed to release on Air Max Day. First of all, it's a cop for me. I will personally get them. The release day was pushed back, but some people thought it was pushed back, some people thought it was canceled, but it wasn't canceled, it was pushed back. It's been rumored to actually be releasing holiday season of this year, 2020, holiday season 2020. So most likely November, December. It could be a Black Friday release. No, November Black Friday release. Or it could be a December release. But most likely holiday 2020. Well, holiday season, holiday sneakers usually means November, December. You know, if not November, it's in December. So let's go to the next one, man. Let's go. Next shoe we have the Air Jordan 4 PSG. The release day is looking to be September 1st. I don't think they released the price. Or did they release the price? But yeah, man, the PSG Air Jordan 4 is, man, September 1st. Some people are feeling that it could be pushed back. So if it's pushed back, then no PSG. I like the colors on it. The white, I thought it was purple, but it's not purple, it's borough. It's a cop for me. It's a cop for me. I really like it. I really like it. But as you can see, I have new containers now. But yeah, as you can see, it's not purple. So if you're colorblind, it's not purple, it's Bordeaux. It's a cop for me. And yeah, September 1st, hopefully they don't get pushed back. But it's supposed to come with a special box also. So you might get that PSG box. I kinda like how the, it was the PSG or the Sixers. They came with a special box, so. Yeah, man, Air Jordan 4 PSG, it's a cop for me. But I mean, I'm so sorry. It is retail price, $225. That's $225. Let's get to the next shoe. Next shoe, man, is the Air Jordan 3 SE Fire Red 3. That rhyme. That's a car. Oh my God, he has bars. Corny. But yeah, man, two sets of these shoes. The Air Jordan Fire Red 3 SE. But then you also have the Air Jordan Fire Red 3 SET, which they said it's going to be a, the SET, I think they said it's going to be a specifically for Tokyo. That's going to be a specific Tokyo release. So if you're a fan and you live in Tokyo and you're watching me, shout out to y'all, because y'all getting the SET, and most likely y'all gonna get the SE, but I don't know how to feel about this shoe. I don't know, it's like, three is on my favorite silhouette. I know I just said four, but I said four is one of my favorite. Threes are my number one favorite. Honestly, I put threes over 11s. Yeah, 11s are people's favorite silhouettes, but release date, August 1st. Y'all have a lot of first of the month releases. September 1st is the PSG 4th, and August 1st is Fire Red 3 SE. It's a cop for me, by the way. It's a cop for me. The elephant print is like denim-ish. If you can see right here in the image, it's very denim-ish. Like, yeah, it's denim in it. So, yeah, it's a cop for me, but my one complaint about this shoe, it has a Nike Air on the back and a Jumpman on the back. And it's like, it's different. It's different, but understandable. But, yeah, man, my bad, apologize. Air Jordan 3 SE. August 1st, 200. Let's go straight to the next one, man. Let's go. It isn't releasing, but bad news. Cool Grey 11's not releasing 2020. Why not? But I guess the pair that Jason Tatum posted was just, you know, I guess that person came from Jordan Brand. No Cool Grey 11 yet. Let's get to the next shoe that is releasing. Let's go. The next shoe, I actually talked about this before. It is the Biohack Air Jordan 1 High. Better images now. Like I said before, it's still a cop for me. I'm still gonna go after them, still gonna run for them, still gonna spend power. Right? You know, but yeah, man, the retail on this shoe is 170. That's the retail price for these. Release date, September 5th. Like I said, it's a cop for me. But if they look different in hand, because it always happens, I see an image of a shoe, I see it in hand, and I say to myself, let me put this back on the shelf. Or, I'm glad I didn't get those. But with these, I hope it's not that same result. I just want to get these shoes. So yeah, man, Biohack Air Jordan 1, September 5th, $107. Get to the next shoe, let's go. The next shoe we have is the Air Jordan 11. Yeah. Oh, what's the name of it? Care less. What's the price on it? Care less. These are the most. You know. This shoe is just ass. These are some ugly ass shoes. Well, let's get to the last shoe, man. Let's get to this last shoe. Let's go. Back real quick. Just for the people that wants to know, the release date is December 12th. The retail is $220.
What the fuck?
He has 220 for me.
Ugly ass. Basic ass. 11s. Ew.
But seriously, let's get to the last shoe, final shoe of Heat sneakers of the week. It is the Air Jordan 13 Starfish. As some people for some reason call it Shadow Backboard, but it's not Shadow Backboard. Let's just call it Starfish. These, I don't really have too many 13s. My collection only have one pair of 13s. Those are the Melo, the Carmelo 13s. These, honestly, they're a cop. These are a cop. The release date on these is release date early 2021. January, most likely, is what they're aiming for. Is this a cop for y'all? It's a cop for me, like I said. Most likely these could, I can see these being maybe 190 to 200. I can see these being 220. Even though, how are these 220? But them bogus ass, no. Cause I personally don't give a f- Let me calm down. Cause let's talk about these nice 13s, okay? Starfish 13s. Most likely January 1st. I mean, January 1st. Most likely January, first week of January. You know, it could be the first week of January, second week. Just turned 24. Had a nice birthday. I had a Kobe cake, and the video is going to pop up right here. That was my Kobe cake, and this was my outfit. Before y'all say anything, no, there wasn't any more Kobe jerseys, which kind of made me mad. So, of course, I dropped back down to my LeBron James. Check it out. Nice black jeans, Air Max 90s, all white, the netting material on the toe, you know, something nice. But yeah, it's been your boy, Devon That Guy, man. I'll see y'all in the next video. I know I was gone for 2 weeks, but now I'm back. And yeah, man, let's go, man. It's been your boy, Devon That Guy. Mall Vlogs, by the way, for the people in the back, excuse me, Mall Vlogs are coming very soon, man. I want to do Mall Vlogs with you guys, and I will very, very soon. Stay safe, keep your mask on, keep your hands clean, wash them hands, you know. But yeah, man, Mall Vlogs coming soon. About to start posting my gaming channel more, looking to that. And I'm gonna be talking about wrestling very soon, but there's been a lot of stuff in wrestling that's been going on lately. And I'm gonna talk about that too on this channel, so be on the lookout. So yeah, man, all that coming soon. Mall Vlogs, all of that. But yeah, man, it's been your boy, Devon That Guy. See y'all in the next video. Let's go. Get caught with a pipe, you out same night, you fed or what?